Installation of the GK multi-cable fire collar. To install the GK multi-cable fire collar, you need the GK MC FC sleeve and the kit with fiberglass cloth, sealing strip, and straps. You also need the Roxtec fire sealant to make a smoke-tight seal. The only tools you need are a hammer and the GK tightening tool. Start by installing the sleeve. Make sure you center the sleeve before applying a continuous gas-tight weld all around. Route the cables carefully without damaging the intumescent material. Open the zipper on the fiberglass cloth. Wrap the cloth around the cables with the right side outwards and close the zipper. Pull the cloth through the sleeve. Make sure it's centered. Fold back the cloth at the seam on both sides. If the cable density is high, you can attach the cloth before routing the cables. Secure both ends of the cloth with a strap by using the optional GK tightening tool. Move the cloth a bit and make two marks at approximately 220 millimeters and 160 millimeters from the structure. Fold the sealing strip around the cable bundle and cut one piece for each side of the transit. Apply sealant between the cables between the marks. Make sure there are no gaps so that smoke cannot pass through. Fold the sealing strip around the bundle and over the sealant. Make sure there are no gaps in the joint. Pull back the cloth flush with the sealing strip. If necessary, fold the excess cloth material for a tight fit. Put a strap at the center of the sealing strip. Tighten the strap with the tool. The compression is complete when the sealing strip is compressed by 50%. Make sure sealant is squeezed out and that there are no gaps in the bundle or at the sealing strip. Apply insulation to complete the installation. Using the GK multi-cable fire collar without cables. Cut a 300 millimeter long piece of sealing strip and fold it two times. Insert the sealing strip. Wrap and fold the cloth around the sealing strip for a tight fit. Put a strap at the center of the sealing strip and tighten the strap. The compression is completed when the sealing strip is compressed by 50%. Disassembly and reinstallation with the GK multi-cable fire collar. To add cables to an existing installation, you need sealing strip, straps, and sealant. Cut the straps holding the cables. Fold back the cloth and add a new cable or bundle. Fold the sealing strip around the cable bundle and cut one piece for each side of the transit. Make two marks at approximately 220 millimeters and 160 millimeters from the structure. Apply sealant between the cables between the marks. Make sure there are no gaps so that smoke cannot get through. Fold the sealing strip around the bundle and over the sealant. Use small parts of sealing strips and sealant to fill any gaps. Pull back the cloth flush with the sealing strips. If necessary, fold the excess cloth material for a tight fit. Put a strap at the center of the sealing strips. Tighten the strap. The compression is completed when the sealing strip is compressed by 50%. Make sure sealant is squeezed out and that there are no gaps in the bundle. Apply insulation to complete the installation.